I first noticed there was something wrong with Teigan when she had constipation for over a year. It was so bad that she used to roll around the floor crying and begging us to help her. We tried many forms of laxatives, which didn't really make much difference in the long term. She also had bad eczema, and the creams that we were being supplied with weren't really helping, which is when I decided to look up what other possibilities it could be, and we came across milk allergy.